y'all was in Iraq together?
Yeah, we was in Iraq.
What did you do?
We was looking for weapons of mass destruction.
Did you ever find them?
You know goddamn well we ain't find them. What are you, some kind of political humorist? You Gary Trudeau up in this bitch?
I was looking for bitches, but they had that carpet shit all over them and I couldn't see what they looked like. All that was really exposed was the eyes, and that wasn't enough for me, cause you know, I'm looking at the eyes can be pretty, and I take that carpet off, and then I got a tragedy.
Well, no, we ain't fine. But I always say the absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence.
What?
Simply because you don't have evidence that something does exist does not mean that you have evidence that something doesn't exist.
What?
What country you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of? They speak English in what?
What?
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Yeah.
So you understand the words I'm saying to you?
Yeah.
Well, what I'm saying is that there are known knowns and that there are known unknowns, but there's also unknown unknowns. Things we don't know that we don't know.
What?
Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more time?